Kath, thanks for today. Yeah.
Well?
I think we might have done it. She's going.
Yeah?
I just gave away Sharon's business. Not that she knows that.
Oh, but Phil, he's happy.
What? The garage would be good for Ben, and he wants Sharon and Albie home.
Like putty in her hands, isn't he?
Yeah, well, I just wish you'd come back. I mean, fancy not picking up your phone and leaving us to mop up her mess.
She will. You know, this could finally all be over soon, Kev.